was a nice and peaceful day at the Dead Temple. Everything was silent and relaxing. Through the remaining hours of Roblox to fall over, I just remember how quiet it was. It was so unexpected. I never saw it coming. I was just chatting with a close brother of mine, Male Astronomer. He was a great friend, but then he somehow lost connection. I couldn't get a hold of him. Then it all happened. They rushed into the temple and started attacking us. They wiped them out. All of them. Dead by dead. You really think this war is over without guest speaker? Oh, I don't think, dude one. I know. Mr. Haggy? Excuse me. Talk to you later, Haggy. Mr. Haggy? What, Mario? Do you know when Imp will return? Crazy question. How should I know? All I care about is TeamAxiom's arrest. And it just doesn't seem right to me. TeamAxiom is a good friend of mine. He's lived through a lot. Don't worry, Mario. It's just confusion. Just wait in the council chambers. And we'll return and this war will be over. Just try to relax. It'll be over in no time. Yes, Haggy.
If they strike me down, all of my hopes and dreams will be lost.
They can't assassinate me, Mario. Please don't let it happen. Please. Speaker has been destroyed. I see you've come earlier than expected. In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, this is TeamAxiom. Are you threatening me, Master Imp? The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet. It's treason, then. Stay by my side. This one's dangerous.
Still
The shadows of the hackers will never return. You have lost.
No. No. You are the traitor. He is the traitor. Oh. I have the power to give you what you want. How could you beat him? You must choose. Don't listen to him, Mario. Don't let him kill me. I can't hold it any longer. I'm too weak. I'm weak. Mario, help me. Help me. I am going to end this once and for all. You can't. He's my friend. He must live. He has control of the Senate and the court. He's too dangerous to be kept alive. Don't kill me, please. It's not the bad way. He must live. Please don't. Don't. Please, no, no, no. What have I done? We sure do make a great team, Mario. Join us. No! You're a monster! Look what you made me do! He was a traitor. No! He was innocent. You lied. Join us now, Mario! Never! Forget him. You did well, Axiom. Now it's time to destroy the devs before they find out about this scene. I understand, Master. Now you should be known as Overseer. Very good, Master.